only trained physics demonstrator should ever do stuff like that. The secret is to spit all the little particles out fast before you get little frostbite bites inside your mouth. One, two, three. So you can see it's really, really dangerous, right?